even factually, as per the real happening, what has happened, if you look what has happened from all dimension, even your pains are not justified, your pains are not really, really right, even your pains do not have justification to exist in you. If you see the past happenings multidimensionally, is completion with the past. I tell you, how much ever you say, no, no, I know I have some pains which are absolutely justified. No, no. You may be Guni, you may be Kaikeyi, you may be Surpanaga, you may be Danganaka Duck, Danganaka Dick, I don't care. You are wrong. Looking at your past with the multidimensional logic and understanding and waking up to the truth, your pains, your sufferings are not justified even logically, even factually, even as per the reality of happening. Is completion. Doing tyaga of the false idea, many wrong things have been done to you, lot of injustice is done to you, is the real tyaga. Understand, only if you have done the sacrifice of your pain and justifications for your pain, you will understand even in the past you existed as Paramashiva, and you will gain confidence even in the future you can manifest your Paramashivatva. This is the fundamental truth, and there will be gap between what I am saying, what you think as your reality. I know there will be few people saying, no, 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 Swamiji, you don't know my life, Swamiji. You don't know my life. I have pain, I had pain, and it is justified. I can sit with each one of you individually and make you understand every incident, every time you felt you have been wronged, injustice is done to you, you have been given pain, you have been a victim. Every situation I can take it out and show you multidimensionally and make you understand you have not been wronged. Even the facts, you got it wrong, that is why you feel you have been wronged. End of the day, whether you believe or not, I am Paramashiva. From that space I am talking to you, and I am here to expose your false identity to you and make you real Paramashiva. Understand? When I claim I am Paramashiva, I am not claiming exclusivity. I am claiming my reality and your possibility. I am not claiming anything exclusive. I am claiming my reality and your possibility. That is why I am saying, I have changed the word. I am also Paramashiva. I am not going to claim anymore, I am Paramashiva. I am going to claim only, I am also Paramashiva.